My name is Bogdan, and I'm a composer and a piano player. Now for a living, I'm carry copy machines. It takes a lot of time because most of the days we have to carry copy machines on stairs. Sometimes I get inspired when I'm carrying a big copy machine. Somehow I feel that my place is not here. You know, my dream, it's to compose music. So when I'm on stage, I feel like home. I join Norske Talenter, hoping to find the opportunity to show to the people my work, my music, and what I really am. Maybe I'm in the right place, finally.
Romania's Got Talent tar dere en bolle.
Det vi som har fantastiske Bogdan.
Congratulations.
This is Thank you.
Tusen takk, Norge!
Bogdan.
Yes.
You write all this.
Yes, I write all this.
By myself.
By yourself. Yeah.
Tell me, what inspires you to make such music?
This is a difficult question.
It is.
What inspires me? One, first is God. And second, my life and what happens to me every day and with the people around me. And I'm a watcher. Mm. I watch everybody and I became inspired and I write this down.
Bogdan ser på de tingene som ser rundt ham, og så blir han inspirert til å skrive noe sånt i plate.
What opportunity is this competition for you?
This contest is the only opportunity to do this for the rest of my life and not what I'm doing now. Mm. So this is what I want to do for many years from now on.
Eneste mulighet til å holde på med musikk resten av livet. Jeg vet ikke det, men Mia, what can you say to this?
Oh, you are made for music. Of course you are. You are music. I have to say that the melodic tunes, the poetic side, the dramatic side, and the greatness of you, I just love it.
Thank you.
Really, 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 you do.
Thank you very much. Oh. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Go straight to my heart.
Adil, Bogdan says that it means a lot to him to be in this competition, but what does it mean to you as a judge to have him in this competition?
I was actually thinking about that this morning, and I feel very, very honored to be judging this season because you're here.
I'm honored too, sir. Thank you very much.
And the thing is, if you don't win or if you don't go to the finals, which I think you're more than good enough to do, I just hope Norway sees you. I just hope somebody comes and picks up your talent, because Norway is blessed with you. And I hope the National Opera or the Philharmonic Orchestra is watching this, because if your talent goes to waste, that's the biggest shame for the Norwegian entertainment industry, if they don't pick up you.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm overwhelmed. Thank you very much, sir.
Vi er velsignet til å ha Bogdan og ha Bogdan her. Alex?
Yeah, I would say you are like a genius for me. You are really like a musician genius. I see all how you play it, how you construct it, dramaturgic,
yeah,
or something like that.
Yes.
And I think it's great. It's very, very nice done. And if you ever come to Royal Albert Hall and you sit down there and you play for a huge audience, your life and your story will be a movie.
I'm not to be here tonight.
I hope everybody votes for you. Bogdan. Bogdan, Bogdan, Bogdan.
Bogdan, Bogdan, Bogdan. Og det du som kan hjelpe Bogdan å få realisert drømmen sin. Men da må du sende tallet 7 til 26400 eller ringe nummeret på skjermen. Thank God you're up all night writing music, Bogdan. We're so proud to have you here. Thank you.